So I got a game called The Ghost Train. I was told to do cocktails in Among Us, so that's what I did. So I'll show you guys a little bit of Ghost Train. It reminds me of the convenience store. I think it's from the same makers. Like the new angle? Thanks, Lux. Appreciate that. I don't know if it's permanent. I don't know if it's permanent or not. But why not? Why not shoot for something a little different? Elliot, what's up, man? All right, sorry. Let's get this display capture going. There we go. Oh,
So,
yeah.
I don't mind licking it off for you. I'm a good licker.
Jellybean's been following for 10 months. Almost a year, yeah. Thank you so much. Ghost Train, you don't get a whole lot from Ghost Train in the description here. Ghost Train's a psychological train horror game. Like, that doesn't give us anything. Game is about 40 to 60 minutes long, though this game has multiple endings. This game contains disturbing scenes and suicide. Atmospheric, photorealistic graphics intensifies the horror experience. VHS film aesthetic, we love that, right? Chillin', chillin', how is you? I'm okay, man. Still recovering from the Rona. VHS film aesthetic emulates look and feel of CRT screens, including phosphor screen trail and bleeding, VHS tape noise, interlacing, the jitter in the analog video signal, adding extra immersion to the horror experience. Psychological horror, this game will drive you insane. We'll see about that. Japanese theme, environment, art inspired by Japanese horror films. Multiple endings. Potential to induce seizures for people with photosensitive epilepsy. Oh, great. So, good warning to you all. Yo, Kaz! Hey, buddy! What's up, man? So, you don't get to see too much in this video, but yeah, I've been okay, Elliot. I think this pretty much sums up the sketchy vibe. Hope I can change the subtitles to English. I hope. We'll be fine either way, though. Finally able to catch a stream. Sorry to hear about the Rona, mate. That's okay, man. That's okay. It was only a matter of time. I know that I was as careful as possible, both before and after, so not a whole lot I can do except for recover. Isolate and recover. Knowing what's going on is too comforting. Yeah, right? Exactly. Okay, so this looks cool. It's got some good reviews, very positive, recent reviews, mostly positive for the all reviews. It's got like 100, 120 reviews or so. We were here, but I'm currently doing virtual schooling. Our school is shut down till June. Man. Didn't they start to have you come into the school? Kim, hey! Appreciate it, Kim. Well, hey, what's up, Kim? Thanks so much for the 15 months. Yeah, you were in there for about 2 months. That's what I thought. They pulled the plug around here too. They started letting people go into the schools and stuff like that, and then they just shut that shit down about a week ago. On the grind. So no basketball season for you, Elliot? That kind of sucks. Kim, what you up to tonight? Hopefully everybody has a day off work tomorrow. Well, for those in the States, so I don't know. Where has the time gone? I don't even know. Off until April. Well, damn. What is extra free time? I don't know. Even I feel busy even while quarantined with the Rona. I still feel extremely busy, like there's not enough time. So it's been a couple weeks since I did like a single player horror experience, so pretty excited for tonight. And if we run out of time, or if we cruise through this game, I have another one after that called...
Hey, Daddy.
The Door in the Basement.
I've missed you. Where
have
you been?
Hey, Josh. As an example of how not to do things. Kim, shut the fuck up.
Can't you feel it? It's alive.
Yo, Jellybean, thanks for the host. Hey, Headroom.
Waiting.
What's up, Headroom? All my faves are in here tonight. And if you're watching the VOD of this, and you weren't here for the live stream, well, now you know how I feel. What's up, Headroom? Ouch. I'm just kidding, obviously. That's rough. Okay. Let's get this party started. Whoa, somebody forgot to turn this shit off. Here we go. You are a fave, Kaz. Of course. Of course, BB Angel. Insurance company's sales manager. Oh, it's a little loud, I will say. That is a little loud. Let me just... There we go. That ghost gravy coming at ya. 7:24. Okay, if the rest of the noise in the game is going to be that loud, I might as well turn it down just a little bit. There we go. Did not realize that it had almost been 2 years. Knock, you've been around for a while, bucko. How come this doesn't actually work? I just bounce up and down. What a ride. Well, if this was me, I would just moonwalk out the metro and walk. Well, let's go. Yes, I'm here for the ghost train. There's some time before I get up. I could use a little smoke break. Man, my throat's parched. Better get something. Also, my stomach would hurt around this time. Wouldn't want to hold it during the ride. Wait, are we taking a poop or are we drinking or what? Eating, drinking, taking a poop, which one? Pretty confused about what... We're feeling a lot of things right now. Easy answer is always the answer. Oh, we could open that one. Okay. What is this? Can I crouch? Oh, I can. Use the toilet. We're gonna take a shit. Poop simulator. Look at this toilet. Whose anatomy is shaped like that? Was that necessary? The one feature in horror you always wanted. Yeah. Go back for round two. Wasn't quite done. And who stores the toilet paper in a public restroom like this? Just on a shelf like that? What the fuck? What is this? Wait, are those tasks over this way? Or are they actually in the bathroom? I see the yellow thingies pop up, but I think that might be like over there. Oh. Does this person just sit on the ground when they go? Body? I don't know if I understand the way people go potty in this country. They squat. On the ground. Just on the ground like that? Oh, this is why I was seeing those yellow thingies. Yeah, we'll buy a drink. Why not? But the ground is icky. Who does that? Alright, so we took a shit, we got a drink, what else? So I believe these are the items I'm supposed to be collecting. Oh, that's cool. More genuine stall toilets, you squat over them. I don't get it.
You can go for another poop.
My small American brain does not comprehend. Kitty! Americans are one of the few first world countries. Are you sure we're a first world country? I don't know about that. Did you hear? Kitty. Smoke room. Let's go. So, I need to take a shit. Need to take, get a drink.
That is why I used
smoke. Yeah. Airports really do have these like suffocating smoke rooms. Because my ears are bleeding. Enjoy it.
Bleed more fluid is lube.
Gory. Hey! Where do I get on? Oh, right here.
We love trains.
Japan and their mascots. Yeah, a little bit cringe. Ah! Brian! Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hi, George.
Happy Thanksgiving, buddy.
Hey, baby. Now I have to get to my favorite seat. The corner of the second coach. Okay. Where's the ghost gravy? I was promised ghost gravy. bitch. I think this is my spot. Hello? Hello? Is anyone else terrified by this lady? Who doesn't blink?
If there are no gravy boats, we riot.
Ma'am, where's the gravy? Oh, she moved. Gravy got her moving a little bit, huh?
Show me the mice.
Oh, now she's looking at me. Look at her. She turn her head with me. Look at that side profile. Get that number, girl. Hi. Oh, here it is.
Love the no-nos from the side.
Take a seat. Yeah. She looks like not healthy, right? Oh, why is there a giant fly on my face? What? Oh, oh!
My face is a seat.
Didn't my stop just pass by? Or is it just my imagination? Maybe I can talk to someone to confirm it.
Not on my fucking eyeball.
The ghost gravy on my eyeball. Did you see what just happened? Yes, I did. But I can't bring my energy up to do anything about it. Well, good for you. That was my stop. Now I have to take the taxi home. Shall I go talk to the conductor?
Stupid bitch.
How nice of her. It's obvious she's exhausted from her overtime at work. How would you know that she worked overtime at work? How would you know that? I can tell by her eyes. Oh! Wow. Really assuming things here. No, please. I can't let you do that. I'll go. You can stay here and rest. Okay. Well, let me know if there's anything I can help. Let's go talk to this conductor head ass. Okay, what the fuck is this?
Because Japan values overtime that highly, it is ridiculous.
I enjoy withering away at work.
Rondo McDondo.
Rondo McDondo. Oh, who's this? If you're not driving the train, it must be a ghost. You have buggies. Escaped. Bzz. Three escaped. How? Bzz. I'm in a hurry. Could you please move aside? Escaped.
Dude,
not in a very good mood.
About it.
I would say these devs have gotten better at pasting human faces to blobs. It's no good. He's not listening. Whatever it is, I better get what he wants. Okay. Okay, so are we looking for more buggies? Are you telling me I gotta go find your bugs, bro? I'm just enamored with his face. Boop. Got it. Yes, sir. There's one.
Clearly he wants all your cicadas.
Yeah. Cicadas. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I thought that was one there. What if I get hungry and I want to eat the cicada? It'll be $4, baby. You want fries with that? Y'all seen a giant buggy? You seen it? Oh, wait a second. Is that one? Hey, there's one. Cool. Eat the booty and gift the cicada. It's a ghost. Hello? I swear it's some additional like knocking.
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you.
See the shadow of the cicada that I'm holding? Look at that. Alright. He said three, right? Three were missing? Or was it four? Oh, here's one. Got it. You got bug shadow problems. All right, bug dad. Hey there, Mr. Conductor.
Conduct me, Daddy.
Whoa. Hey! That face, though. Do you need anything? Do I need anything? I want the train to stop on the next one, please. You forgot to stop on the previous one. Oh, is that right? I must have been spacing out. I apologize for the inconvenience. We will prepare you the compensation necessary for the mishap. Oh, thank you. I'll take one cicada. Please leave your contact information here. What up with that face, though? Looks like the little boy in Jumanji when he's turning into a monkey. Oh my god, you might be right. GoldenEye 64 flashbacks, yes! I don't have the time and energy to complain to the railway company. Just relieved that it wasn't anything serious. I'll let it pass. This time.
Slenderman.
I don't look forward to tomorrow's work. What am I doing with my life? July 25th. We're back at the train station. Whee! We gotta take a shit, take a smoke, get a drink. Right? It's my routine here. Alright, we go take a shit. Use the toilet. Our daily shit, right here. Usually what I'm doing on the transport stations, yeah. Just taking a shit. This is great. This is quality. This is quality gameplay.
Bonus points if you can smoke and shit.
Buy me a drink. And now we're gonna hit that dank. Actually, I kind of want to take an edible. Enter the smoke room. Yep.
Carrot this.
Daily shits. Toilet. The toilets are so good in this game that you need a full-on cutscene every time you have to go. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to put the chat on the overlay. We'll put that right here. There we go. Boy effect. What? Can I be done smoking now?
Love da Kimmy Bish.
What if I just jump in front of the train?
No, you will smoke and you will like it, young man.
Oh, loudy coming. Oh, Lord, he coming.
Got a phone call, he back.
Hey, Daddy.
Daddy, Daddy.
I missed you.
What if I jump in front of the train and said, yeah, let's do it. I've been right here, Zeep, BB. BB's Daddy. I've been here and in bed for 2 weeks now. It's been quite lovely. Feeling like death on and off. Hey girl, hey! She's here again. Not going to lie. There's a part of me that's comforted by her always being here. This train is gorgeous. Can it murder me, please? Me first. Maybe I should talk to her. Get that number! Hey! Heyo! Do you think she likes it when I just teabag her? Heyo! Heyo! Hey? Typically, I wouldn't have the space to talk to anyone. But I feel that the ice between us have broken. I need some music for this. Why does she look like the creepy chick from PT? I don't know, I've never played PT, but I want to. That ice between us have broken. I guess it's thanks to last night's incident. Incident, she says. What happened last night? After the train ride. Did you make it home safe last night? Yeah, unfortunately. Wait. Said, did you make it home safe last night? And she said, yeah, unfortunately. Same, though. Same. Oh, my God. I was like, that's how I would reply to that. Headroom, I feel like my Rona symptoms are slightly improving. Or getting better. Getting less terrible. Yeah. Still not great. Still not out of this whole mess, but yeah, we're getting there. If it's okay with me, I'm all ears. Thank you. But there's nothing to vent about at this point. It's too late. I don't think there's anything late about talking to someone about their struggles. No! It's too late! Why am I being yelled at? I'm sorry. It's been tough. And I'd rather not talk about it. Things have not gone well.
Stupid!
Well, I'm sure you've seen me many times already, but I'm usually on this train at this time. So, okay. I'll keep in mind. That did not go well. We need to work on our game a little bit. We'll try again tomorrow.
Great talk.
Is she me? I see another person over here. Okay, we'll have to sit down first. Great talk. I feel like we made some headway. I think she likes me. And now there's a little boy. What is he holding? Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy, yummy. We don't lick the kids, Donnie. Yeah, you got that yummy. Kids do not taste yummy.
Some headway into some roadhead.
What the hell? What's a little girl doing here? A kid shouldn't be roaming around the train this late. It was for the old lady. I don't know, certainly looked to me like...
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you!
Daddy? Can we get daddies in chat for this very special moment? I'll wait. Kids are not yummy, why did I become a teacher then? Daddy? I'm not your father.
Daddy, I've missed you. Where have you been?
You are not the father. The results are in.
In the case
you are another father.
One-year-old Yamir, Aaron, you are
not the father. Oh,
look at the baby. Look at the baby. The only thing we got is the hair. Stop it. What else is there? And in the case of one-year-old Yamir, Marquise, you are not the father.
Oh, Lord. Starts doing backflips.
Oh, God, you're so good. So good.
Happy dick care. Now you better go back to your dad. About that. I can't remember where daddy is. I was chasing a cicada I saw in the window, and now I'm too scared to go back alone. Mister, could you please come with me to find daddy? Either way, I can't let a kid be lost here alone. I guess I have no choice. Sure. Yay. Thank you, mister. We out here. That's gotta be his daddy right there. Daddy? Daddy? Sir? Look at that face, though. Oh, yeah. I don't trust that kid. What if it's Victor from DVD? I feel the police will be involved very soon, right? Tell me to stop spraying butane on myself, please. Thanks.
Hey, Bun. Hey, Bun. Can you not? Can you not? With the butane. With the butane. With the butane.
Stop. Sir, sir, he won't talk to me. He wants nothing to do with me. Don't you give me that face. Daddy? Daddy? What the fuck is that? Hello? It's the same fucking guy, is it not? Whoa, get away. Hello? Look at this face, though. Six feet, bitch, right? But get away. Dad?
Daddy? Daddy? Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Daddy, are you my dad? Are you my dad?
Damn, boy, he's thick! Boy, that's a thick-ass boy! Damn!
Are you my dad? Look at this kid just way back there. Whoa, 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 whoa. You guys hear something? I hear somebody sleeping. What the fuck? Are you hearing that, right? I can hear somebody sleeping. Swear. I heard something, yeah. Why is the same guy in every single train? Well, every car, I should say. Guess we'll know what when it kills us, right? So here was where I heard the snoring. Right here. Right here. Some definite snoring, some ghost snoring happening. Let's go get the kid. If he's still there. Damn, he was way back here. Your dad's not here, bro. Is your dad a ghost? Is your dad a ghost that snores? Hey, mister, what is it? There's something I need to tell you. What is it? Well, I think I had forgotten how my dad looks like. How is that even possible? I think it's because he looks like any middle-aged guy. That's why I thought you were my daddy. I think the only way is to talk to the ones that look like my dad. All right. Thanks for telling me. Guess we'll go back to this. Excuse me, sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know this girl? He doesn't want to go alone, yet stays back all alone. I know, what the fuck? Don't know. Okay, so that's not daddy. Are you daddy? Daddy? Excuse me, are you daddy? Sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know this girl? No. Why? Looking for her parents? Yeah, she said she's here with her father. It's rare for such a young kid to be here alone. What's wrong with people these days? Well, good luck to you. Alright. Come on, kiddo. We're gonna find daddy. Daddy? Sorry to bother you. Do you happen to know this girl? No, I don't. I thought you were her father. I saw her sleeping next to you the whole time. Ew, what? This is the strangest thing I've seen in a while. Ha ha! Nothing funny about that. Oh, nothing funny about an asshole. Oh, for dabs! Well, I'll take those too. You think I'm doing this because I want to? I think the only way is to talk to the ones that look like my dad. Is this your dad? I hear a ghost snoring. You're not my real dad. All right, this better be daddy. Come here. Excuse me, do you know this girl? Nope. And? Don't talk to me. That can't be. Her father isn't even on the train. Could it be that he left her alone here? Girl, where are you going? No, no, no. Hey, come back! Come back! Where is she going? Girl! Get your ass back here. And there she goes. What the hecky?
Tight bell-shaped ass, thicker than a snicker.
Oh, wait a second. Where'd she go? Oh, hey! Bro, get your ass. Whoa, whoa, what? Oh, the one girl left. Where'd she go? What the fuck is happening?
Can't you feel it?
Spartan,
it's
hey!
It's alive. Watching. Waiting.
Appreciate that, host. How are ya?
Happy Thanksgiving.
He was on the ceiling. Sleeping on the ceiling? Can you believe it? Can you believe it? That's my stop. What was all that? I'm probably too stressed. Can't even tell from dream to reality sometimes.
Just look at that hairdo. That's a nice hairdo. I love that hair. Just look at it. Just look at it.
Spartan, I'm good. I have the Rona. But I think I'm...
So you poke from here right into the eye. Thank you, Paul.
I think I'm past the worst part of it. I should be recovering. Thank you, Paul. Thank you so much, Paul. Okay, so this is the part where I take a shit, I get a drink, and I smoke a cigarette. So we take a shit. It's a poop simulator.
My favorite part of the game. Daddy.
Daddy? Wait a second. Somebody out there? Somebody's out there. Hello? He's taking a shit. Whoa, I'm taking a shit, buddy. Hello? Yo, I'm trying to take a shit. So if you could just kindly.
That fucking kid again.
Important to empty before the spoops. I think somebody else is taking a violent shit in the stall next to me. Buy a drink. Okay, we got the drink. Is somebody else gonna be in the smoke room this time? In the smoke room, I think I will go grab an edible. Into the smoke room.
Buy a drink. The end of game.
Ha All right, I'll BRB. I'm gonna go grab something.
Joey, we double dog dare you.
Dude, I got some fucking banana bread at work today, dude. Hell yeah. My mom told me if I wait for things, like, good things will happen to me, dude. And fucking, I waited for some things and I got some banana bread at work today, dude.
Hell yeah.
So it just goes to show that waiting for things is, like, worth it. But there's a lot of bad things in this world, dude. Like fucking skunks, dude. Hell no. Mm-mm. Scratching your eye, but it's still fucking itchy, dude. Hell no. The fucking Cubs, dude. Hell no. Yeah. Like getting paid, not a lot of money, dude. For fucking working.
Hell no.
Hell no. But banana bread.
Banana bread at work, though, dude.
Work, dude. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
But banana bread at work, though, dude.
Hell yeah.
My mom told me if I wait.
My mom told me that if I wait for things. Oh my god. I wish someone would deliver me banana bread at work on Black Friday. Dude, that wouldn't, like, wouldn't you feel just like completely loved if somebody sent you banana bread at work, though? Dude, hell yeah. Okay, so apparently that light went out. You want me to eat the whole damn thing? Oh man, I'll let you skip the line if you bring banana bread. But fucking banana bread? At work though, dude?
Do it.
No, I'm gonna pace myself. I'll be fucking wrecked. All aboard! Yep. Unfortunately, Rizzo, I cannot family tomorrow because of the Rona. I don't want to get anyone in my family sick, so my mama bear is going to drop me off a plate at my door. And I'm going to, through the window, talk to her. That's very sad. Aw, Tadioko. And I am going to do a Thanksgiving stream because I have nothing else to do. I can't hang out with anybody. I can't do anything. So I'm just going to stream tomorrow. I might just eat my din-din with you guys. Oh, hold on. Whoa. She's not here tonight. Where is my special?
Chase of the Dead, and welcome to me eating all this fucking banana bread at work. Hell yeah.
Banana bread? At work, though, dude.
Hell yeah. Beep.
Where is my special BB? She's not here tonight. Okay, but I just have to say, I fucking love this. This is the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen. 100%. That's so cute. Alright, she got tired of her teabagging and bad puns. Not a fan of my teabagging, bro? Stream fam tomorrow is better than no fam, literally. Is that bread?
Mario Boo.
Is that bread? It's bread. Uh-oh. That's locked. It kind of looks like a Mario Boo, but a ghosty. Oh shit, so nothing. Do I just sit down? In my spot? This is normally my spot right here, right? Oh no, I have to sit down right here. Take a seat. Yeah, I suppose it's my only option. Oh, you know what else I forgot? I have a loot crate. I have a loot crate to open up. We'll put this right underneath the Christmas tree for me. There we go. Oh shit, the lights went out. Hello? Well, what's going on? A blackout. There's something wrong with this train. What time is it? 2 a.m. It's way past the usual arrival time. I have to talk to the conductor. Okay. Which way do I go? Oh, this is getting kind of creepy. This is definitely creepy. Cup of noodles sounds so good. Okay, that must be the wrong way. I wasn't sure which way to go, to be honest. Okay, that says car one.
Talks to conductor. Hi, daddy, I'm driving train. Beep, beep.
Going to take a shower before heading to work. Have a good one. You too, Kaz. Open up. Knock, knock. Car three.
Watch the ceiling for daddy's dropping.
Oh, the daddy's dropping, yeah, from the ceiling, yeah. The old dropping daddy maneuver. Mr. Conductor? It won't let me in. What do I do? Hello? Spent almost 8 hours doing one raid today on World of Warcraft or what?
Run, bitch! Run!
Oh, Final Fantasy. Gotcha. Okay. You and Bun, always playing that game. Sounds like super fun. My Final Fantasy Online wife. Oh my god, that is so cute. So what am I supposed to do here? There's no people. We wifeies. That's cute. Scared. Oh, hell no. What? Hello? Where did she come from? What's wrong? What's wrong? Can't you see the train is acting weird?
Suck me, daddy.
I tried conductor room, but the door is locked. How can you stay so calm? What do you hear? I can help you only when you hear the voices of the natural world, even in the midst of a crisis. So please, tell me. What the actual fuck? What is she looking at? What is she looking at? Ma'am? I have cicadas, temple bell, summer festival, forest, seaside. In the order in which you hear them, what do you hear? Oh no. Temple bell. I don't know what. So I have to tell her what order I hear them in. Summer Festival, Temple Bell, Cicadas, Forest, Seaside. Summer Festival, Temple Bell. Seaside? I don't know. The other world tells me you are not hearing them right. Oh, okay, great. Try again. Is there anything else here? Like, wait a sec. Oh, okay. So it's the cars. That's okay. So this car is Cicadas. This car is the festival. So it's in this order. We're in car one. What do we hear? Seaside? Is that Seaside? You guys hear that? Sounds like waves. So, waves, summer festival, cicadas. Waves, summer festival, cicada. Which one is this? Use your ears. Temple Bell? And which one is this one? I hear birds. What is it? Forest. That's the forest. Okay, we got this. All right, bitch. We're gonna start over. So, we have Seaside was the first one. Summer Festival. Cicadas, Temple Bell, and then Forest. The other world says you indeed hear the voices of the natural world. Thank you. The other world has allowed me to call the helper. Who the fuck is the helper? I didn't even ask for help. It should be here any second. When you talk to the helper, the train should come to a halt.
Run.
I feel like I need to run. Helper? Daddy? Helper Daddy? Are you the helper? Please don't be creepy. Please don't be creepy. Oh, he's creepy. Oh, he's very creepy. Why are you creepy, though? Are you the helper? What are you talking about? Who are you? Wait a second. I know you. You were one of the troublemakers at my high school. Ah, you don't change. Mr. Shimizu, how nostalgic. That man says, hee hee hee. He's the man who saved me from dropping out. Without him, I wouldn't be in such a position in my company today. But, Mr. Shimizu, why are you out this late? Well, it's a hobby of mine to get on the last train ride before going to bed. How is that a hobby? You need help. Weirdo, he never changes. However, now is not the time for a reunion. Sir, this train isn't stopping for hours, and I'm afraid this train will never come to a stop. Is there anything I can do? Ah, I understand. Okay, listen carefully, kid. You must get off the train before the train reaches the end. My destination is at the end, and trust me, you do not want to go there. There are three stops where you can get off at. However, you must choose the right one. Worst bedtime routine ever, I know! There will be an announcement melody played on every stop. When you hear the same sound as the sound you heard on the home station, get off. Otherwise, I won't be able to help you later. So be careful, young one. Wait, what? Those were the most unclear directions I think I've ever heard. Do I get off here? I don't think I'm supposed to get off here. How do I know where to get off? It said I would hear the same song or the same sound. What's here? Yo, Reckless, what's good, man? I don't think I want to get off here. Nope. Got my first today. First what? Nope, we're not gonna get off there. Wait, where'd the guy go? He's gone. Oh no, he's not. He's here. Yeah, I think I'll have to get off the next one. This fucking guy.
How many fingers can you feel? I mean, see in front of you, not.
I guess I'm getting off here.
Look at your whispers.
I will look at my whispers.
Yeah, get off.
Oh, we nutted. We nutted, all right. August 6th, whoa. So, like, 2 weeks have passed. Wait a second. Whoa. I'm somewhere else now.
Hey, how you doing, little mama? Let me whisper in your ear. Tell you something that you might like to hear. Got a sexy body in your
ear.
Mind if I touch you and see if it's on.
Looks like your card isn't readable. That's strange, it was working yesterday. Can you let me go this time? I don't want to miss my ride. Hold it right there. Don't you even try to get past. If your card isn't working, you better get the ticket. Can't you help me get a new card though? No can do. You have to do that during the day. I can't help you at this time. Am I stuck here forever? Whoa, 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 what? Hello? What is even happening right now? Uh-oh. Did I get off at the wrong spot? Otto. What is this? Is this where I get the ticket? Maybe? Aha! Buy a ticket, yep! Okay. Got ourselves a ticket. So we gotta go back downstairs. I hear something. I heard something. Somebody.
I found a golden ticket.
Ticket for the ghost train. And he's gone. What the fuck? Dude just rolled out. Like, I'm not gonna do my job at this point. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at this shit. Whoa. I kinda wanna go up. I kinda wanna go for a ride. Whee! Come back down, fucking fly. That looks like fun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, chill out.
Just jump in front of train.
Yo, what the? Whoa, hello? What the fuck, dude? What the fuck is happening? Okay, whoa, hello? Is that a person? Hello? If you want to come down here, you better... You'll be down here in a matter of seconds. Whoa, what? And I'm on the train. What the fuck?
Boo.
Don't fart on the train.
The box. You opened
TJ!
It. We came.
It's just a puzzle box!
We'll tear your soul apart.
Hey, TJ. What's happening?
Oh, sexy girl.
Crop dust the whole train.
TJ, how are you? Femme, how are you? Boom! Crop dust the whole train, literally. Ray. TJ!
Hey, Daddy. I've missed you. Where have you been?
What's going on? Thanks for the raid. How was Lord of the Rings? Good to hear that, Femme. Thanks for coming with TJ.
Hey, Daddy Chase, how you be?
Not quite out of the Rona danger zone, but I'm getting there. Yeah. Slowly getting there. Just want to clarify for you, TJ, I have been to a Celine Dion concert, not in sync. I went to the Backstreet Boys concert. Sounds like you've been to some really good concerts. Was kicking your ass. So what platform do you play that game on? We're playing a game called The Ghost Train. I think we're about done with it. I think we're close to being done with it. Dude, I've seen Backstreet Boys live 14 times. Taste my Rizzo. Wow. You're in elite company, for sure. Backstreet Boys CDs. Oh, God. Did I miss them judging me for my Celine Dion comments before they raided? Ninja Ferret, hey! Jared is still jelly. Isn't NSYNC just the Backstreet Boys at night? On GameCube. I was wondering. Circa Millennium, still the best time. Once cleaned my mom's bathroom just for her to order a Swedish version of a Backstreet Boys video. Oh no, what the fuck? NSYNC will always be better, fight me. Wow, those are very controversial words. I think I'll sit down. I will fight you. Did my chat just turn into a boy band war? So what is this? I'm sitting on the train. The ghost train. I think we're coming to a stop. You've got to be kidding me. Not stopping again. This isn't funny anymore. They passed my fucking stop. What is this? This conductor is gonna get it. Yo, Fall Guy, how you doing? No Strings Attached is by far the best Western boy band CD ever. Oh man. And mind you, I also loved Five. I don't know if I know what Five is. I don't remember hearing about Five at all. And I've worked in various different music stores. Can't say that I've heard of Five. NSYNC is good and all, but yeah, continue. Continue, Ninja. This chat is more controversial than us politics. How did my chat turn into boy band battles? I'm enjoying it. Dear conductor. Wait, am I the conductor now? Guess what? I'm driving this fucking train now. Try operating the train. Yep. This should go smoothly. This should go quite smoothly. Google when the lights go out, Chase, or I'll drop it in the Discord. Do it. The train doesn't respond to anything I'm pressing. There's a keyhole. Oh, shove it in the hole. Looks like I need a key to operate it. Great. I don't have a fucking key. Oh no, we're gonna die. We're gonna die, y'all. I don't have a key. Oh shit. Are we gonna crash? No! Oh no! Oh no! We ran over a child.
Daddy, why did you hit me with the train?
Oh no! Oh god, the slosh. The bloody slosh. Everything is bloody and filled with guts. I feel terrible.
This is going to take forever to clean up.
Yeah, this is going to take a while. Oh no. I have a cane? Oh, what do I need a cane for? Mandy Moore, I forgot all about Mandy Moore. Hello? What the fuck? Look at his hands. Look at his hands. Koi Bug, thank you so much. I think the old man did have a cane. Koi Bug, thank you so much again for the follow. Okay, what else do I have now? Shoes. Okay, we got shoes. Why is it so creepy? Hey! Fem, thanks so much for the follow. We're almost at 1400. Got 1394 or 95 or something like that. Very close. Oh shit, okay, now I'm seeing the reflections. So is this the guy with the kid? That's creepy as fuck. I don't like it. Nope, don't like that. Ditching you for some pop music, but know that it has nothing to do with you. Thank you. Appreciate that lots. Oh, hey. Hi. The dude with the cicadas. Can I talk to him? No? What did I take? What is this? Red windmill toy. So we have a couple more things to go. 3, 4, 5. 5 items left. Oh god, there she is. She turned me down. Nothing? Oh, what do we got here? What are you? Oh, the bug cage. Okay. This is creepy. Yeah, this is really creepy. And who's this? Wait, who is that? I don't know if I know who that is. He's got a drink in his hand. Something back in the doorway. I think it was just the door. You can close the door. Each door has a thing. Let's see. So I'm missing a few things. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 things. So I wonder if I have to like deliver the items to these people. So like this guy has the bug cage, right? Here we go. Take the bug cage. Place the bug cage. Yep. There we go. So that makes sense. So I give each person their respective item, right? What's this? Drink. So the one guy had a drink. A butt cake. Cage. Wait, what? A butt kick now. But butt kick now too. I What is happening? Okay, there's the lady. No. Guy with the drink. I kept hearing butt cage. It was a bug cage. You have a drink. I know I'm supposed to give you a drink. Hello? Place the beer. Yeah. Perfect. Cool. Bug cage. So it looks like we're just finding items and placing them with the correct people. Right? A blunt and a butt cake. Perfect. Wait a second, what's this? Nothing. Okay. Okay, this guy gets the cane. What did you miss? Well, see, we have these people in the windows, right? We found their respective items. This guy gets a cane. So we're trying to figure out who the shoes belong to, who the red windmill to. The windmill toy has to be with the little boy. Gotta be. Or the little girl, I'm sorry. Little girl. The red shoes probably go with the lady. Okay, so this is probably the toy. Yep. And then the lady. Yeah, we ran over a child. We killed a child with the train. That was super cool. Got the bug cage.
If it isn't the royal slut herself.
Okay, the red shoes gotta go with her. Yeah. Whoa, 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 what? Hello? So now what though? What the fuck is that? Hello? Let's get some shoes. Okay, what am I hearing? What the fuck is that noise? These shoes are $300. Let's get them. Yo, Miles, what's good, man? Okay, the train stopped moving. Did it not? Yeah. Let's get them. All right, good night, fam. Thanks so much. All right, we'll see you next time. Thanks for coming with the raid. What is this pounding? We got the train to stop. By the way, Batch. Fuck you! It's the bug guy. Shiz. Where is this noise coming from? Sounds like it's coming from this last door. Hello? my God. I just got murdered. I'm on the ghost train forever. Oh no. Well, the name of the station? I'm starting to feel that special banana bread. Banana bread at work though, dude? Hell yeah.
Dude, I got some fucking banana bread at work today, dude.
Hell yeah.
My mom told me if I wait for things, like, good things will happen to me, dude. And fucking, I waited for some things, and I got some banana bread at work today, dude.
Hell yeah.
So it just goes to show that waiting for things is, like, worth it. But there's a lot of bad things in this world, dude. Like, fucking skunks, dude. Hell no. Scratching your eye, but it's still fucking itchy, dude.
Hell no.
Hell no.
No.
The fucking cubs, dude. Hell no. Like getting paid not a lot of money, dude, for fucking working.
Hell no.
Hell no. But banana bread.
Fucking banana bread at fucking work though, dude.
Hell yeah. Yeah, bro. Hell yeah. Banana bread, bro.
At fucking work though.
Fucking work, dude. Hell yeah.
Everybody loves getting banana bread at work. Especially if it's special banana bread. I only took a little bit, but I'm already starting to feel it. It only took about 30 minutes. Banana bread. Banana bread at work though, dude? Hell yeah. It's time for some more eggnog. I'm gonna gain like 10 pounds. Yo, Meguana, did I get that right? What's up? How are you? We're playing a spooky game, drinking some eggnog, took a couple bites of some special banana bread, if you know what I mean. It's been fun.
Eggnog with babies and ass.
And ass. Don't forget about the ass. Got it right. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's almost as good as banana bread at work though, dude. Hell yeah. Okay, what up? That station is a creepypasta urban legend, so have fun. Yeah.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon. Hella ass, the sun is still out.
Hella banana bread. Looks like you made it. This isn't the place for you. You're gonna need a ride home. But I don't have a home. Don't worry. Just call home now. They should know where to pick you up. Call them now before you get lost in the tracks. So I can make a phone call? What is this? Post. Okay, that's the post. The station is a creepypasta urban legend, so have fun. Fantastic. Fantastic. Great. That's great. Can't get a drink? What the fuck is this? Nazi Germany? No drink? How am I supposed to eat my drink or eat my burger without my drink? Oh no. Meguana, thank you so much. Just got an axe called the Bone Biter that does 69 damage. Nice. Nice. Evil Dead, yeah! Meguana, thanks so much for the follow. Okay, so where's the phone at? TJ, don't worry about it. It's okay. Where the phone at, yo? He told me I need to call home. On the phone. There is no fucking phone. Where the phone at? Call home. I don't have a phone to call.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
Okay, so we got... This thing is just a mailbox. There's a vending machine. This is... I don't even know what this is. I can't see what it is. It's blurry as shit. Okay, well, fuck it. We're going on the spooky tracks. Oh no. Is that a phone? Is that a phone booth? Why would there be a phone booth just on the side of the tracks? This is the absolute worst place for a phone booth. This isn't even a stop. Why would there be a phone booth here? Tell me why. This phone booth only accepts 10 and 100 yen coins. Remember what I said, ghost voice. For dumb bitches like me that fall off trains. I have a 10 yen and a 50 yen. Seems like I've only got one chance. So, who should I call? Home, coworker, boss, friend, taxi, train station, or police? The old dude said call home. Home, coworker, boss, friend, taxi, train station, police. Or not yet. What if I say not yet and then figure out a little bit more? What do you think? What should I do? I don't know what to do. I went with not yet. Uh-oh. Am I gonna regret not calling home? Of raiding is done, smoke me, then kill me with a nut. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck? Hello? Oh no! Did you see? I got lost in the station. No! Did I die? Uh-oh. No. I fucking died. Did you see what was creeping out of the mist, though, at the end of the tracks? Welp, he's dead, apparently. What the fuck? Damn it, I should have called home. I kinda...
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you!
I kind of wanted to see what would happen. I'm not too mad about it. I'm really not that mad. Any of the other games? Yes, I have. Yeah. This is like my second or third one. I liked the convenience store the most. So, I wish I could just reload and do that again, but use the phone this time and just see what happens, you know? Bought like five of them, I think, but I haven't tried them yet. They're really good. Meguana, they're only a couple dollars, and they're funny and scary. So, like, why wouldn't you, you know? So I have another game set up for tonight. It is called...
Now you didn't just die. You did dead like a beat, but dead. If dead was more deed, then it was be.
Some philosophical shit right there. From Todioko. Reckless, I'll check it in a second. The Door in the Basement is the game that I was about to play. But we're gonna put a review in first for the Ghost Train. Too deep for me. Here, let me open up Steam. We're gonna drop that hot review. You guys can help me. How about that? Nominate this game for the Steam Awards coming in December. No, thank you. I don't think it deserves a Steam Award, but it is good. It was good. It was $2.69. Okay. Okay. My favorite part of the game was taking a healthy poop before boarding the train. 8 out of 10. The train itself wasn't actually a ghost. Yeah, you had to actually go take a shit before you got on the train every time. The train itself wasn't actually a ghost. That's great. That's great. I'm gonna use that, Meguana. Therefore, I can only grade this game an 8 out of 10. thank you. Yeah, that's great. What else? The train never texted back, it ghosted me. But then again, the train also never texted back. It ghosted me. 0 out of 10. Damn it, TJ. Please take a gander at my close-up shots. All of the ghosties.
I could have dropped my croissant.
I took close-ups of all the faces. There's some good ones. I'll add in my my YouTube playthrough. Allow comments. I'll throw my link in the review later on. But check out some of these pictures. Don't we love it? No consideration for train maintenance staff. Hold on, let's see. All the creepy faces that I saw. This guy's face, though. Who is she? But this face? Wow. Wowee.